been waiting for weeks for this fixture to come around.
Yeah, we're lucky. I mean, we've got a bird's eye view, haven't we, up here from our commentary position. Gives us a wonderful view of the pitch on which we're going to see some fantastic football.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Arthur starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup.
I'm sure opposition coaches, when Messi's on the pitch as he is here,
must take the lead here.
Now offside, Luis Suarez.
We could be in.
It must be saved, not decisively.
Being closed down here.
Barcelona, they got away with one there, and the fans recognise it.
Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Jordi Alba won it back with an interception.
Slip through.
Bale.
Chop back and play it to a teammate.
Real Madrid get the corner.
Sergio Ramos in with the header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Griezmann. Sergio Busquets.
Semedo.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
He's won it back easily.
Griezmann. It's with De Jong.
Semedo.
Sergio Busquets.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Busquets.
Now Swap can put them in front here. How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Corner played in.
Keeper to collect this one. Throw in for Barcelona.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Suarez here. Suarez! Comfortable for the keeper.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Well, that's a great block. Luis Suarez.
Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Time to get the ball in.
Casemiro!
He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Now it's Suarez. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Kept out by Thibaut Courtois.
The crowd are sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Bale. Bale to take them on now. Chance to put it in the box from here. Toni Kroos. Oh, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos. Jovic.
Hazard.
Hazard!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Piqué.
Semedo.
Well, perhaps with Eden Hazard, Alan, as the half-time whistle has gone, we can look back on that first half. He hasn't had quite the impact that we expected.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away?
Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Now with Busquets.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Busquets.
Barcelona very good, making the opposition chase them, and it wears them out in the end.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Samuel Umtiti. Griezmann. Messi.
With good vision. Suarez!
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Bale. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Carvajal. It's Kroos. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's in for Real Madrid, and Barcelona hang their heads.
Well, it was on the cards. They were playing so well now.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Sergio Busquets.
Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
In goes the corner.
Sergio Ramos.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
It's offside. When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now.
To them.
He's got a chance to cross.
Keeper's ball,
No question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Here's De Jong. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Carvajal. Gareth Bale. He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. That's cut out. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get one and get level, they might get the winner as well.
I think that's probably true, Martin.
Clever pass from Suarez.
Oh!
Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
Back to the goalkeeper, Courtois.
It's Messi.
Now it's Suarez.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Luis Suarez. Messi. Terrific tackle.
And 5 minutes remaining.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Bale. Modric.
Hazard! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Added time coming up. Well, they've got him behind here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's with De Jong. Just 1 minute left on the clock.
It's Messi.
It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, this is the very first game between these rivals. And it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the